Hey, Judy. They're getting ready to start the play. You ready? Isn't it beautiful? Walking up to the church at Bryant Ridge. What do you think? Is this going to be awesome?
Yeah.
Hard to see it, but there's a lot of people down there. There's Asa. Is this gonna be awesome or what?
Under the sound of my voice, Lord, in near and far, God, to just stop and realize what the true meaning of Christmas is. And Lord, as these folks come together to try to present to this group of folks tonight the true meaning of Christmas, we ask for your help. We ask, Lord, for your strength. We ask, Lord, for your blessed Holy Spirit to do what only it can. And Father, to minister to each and every one of us here this night. And above all that we can ever ask, Lord, help us and our families to be ready to meet you. Lord, we love you. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for the blessed birth of a Savior. Your great gift to us, your blessed Son. We love you. We ask all this in the name of Jesus. And everybody said,
Amen. Amen.
Sure, he must have been surprised at where the road had taken him. Cause never in a million lives would he have dreamed of Bethlehem.
I just took the other one.
Standing at the manger, he saw with his eyes how it could have been if Jesus would have come as he deserved. There would have been no Bethlehem, no lonely shepherds at his Savior's word. But Joseph knew the reason the love had to reach far. And as he held the Savior in his arms, he must have thought, why me? I'm just a simple man of trade. Why him? All the rulers in the
so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even into Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. Seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds.
The Messiah has been born.
But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, as it was told unto them. Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judah, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born King of the Jews? And we have seen his star in the east and come to worship him. And when Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he demanded of them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, In Bethlehem of Judah, for thus it is written by the prophet, Thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are not the least among the princes of Judah. For out of thee shall come a governor, and shall rule my people Israel.
So this is one of the benefits that comes with buying a rich Christmas play for your kids. They get to pet the livestock. Pretty cool.
Hey, come over here. Judy, come over here.
That's Judy. Judy. Oh, he did too, Cannon. You just missed it.
No, it was Ish.
Daddy, it's a birthday baby.
Hey, Judy, come here. You see those sheep? Judy, look over there. All the sheep out in the field. No, they're eating right now. We didn't look at them. What about over here? Judy, come here. Judy. Come here, there's some more sheep over here. Come here. Don't get behind them.
Hi.
Good, how's it going?
Sure, he must have been surprised.
Judy, come here. Judy, come here.
At where the road had taken him. 'Cause never in a
million. Ah, baby. Where are you? I got this deal in my hand.